What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 1920 Panini Donruss Optic 10 box half case blaster case break number 18 just sold out. Two random teams each. So, again, the second half of the case. 15 total spots. Every big is two random teams in the NBA. Just remember, no veteran base card ship. And good luck. Let's roll the dice. And we got a 4 and a 6 10 times. Drew down to Derek 10 times. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Oh. 10 times. Rich down to Rich. Let's actually open up a new Google Doc and print out some labels. Alright, there you go. Hawks down to the Wizards. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Clippers down to the Hornets. 9 Rich, you got the Clips. Daniel with the Magic. Bucks, Stephen K. You have the Nuggets, Colin with the Thunder, Matthew with the Celtics, Colin with the Spurs, Matthew, you have the Grizzlies, Derek, last one with the Lakers, Elvis, you have the Pelicans, Diane with the Mavericks, Matt with the Trailblazers and Heat, Derek with the T-Wolves, Pacers, Warriors, Diane with the Knicks, Richard, Serrano with Bulls, Raptors, Nick with the Rockets, Matthew with the 76ers as well as the Jazz, TJ with the Pistons, Drew, you have the Kings, TJ with the Wizards, Stephen K. with the Suns, Drew with the Hawks, Elvis with the Nets, Nick with the Cavs, Richard with the Charlotte Hornets. So if anybody wants to trade, perfect time right now. If any of you guys want to trade. Daniel saying Magic for anyone. Suns and Nuggets for Mavs. Where is it? Who has the Mavericks? Diane does. Alright guys, sorry, I'm gonna close the trade window. And here you go. Good luck, everybody. Alright, first five boxes, guys. Good luck. Bazemore. Drew Holiday. My House Giannis Hollow. There you go. Next one. PJ Washington Jr. Tim Hardaway Jr. for the Mavericks checkerboard. There you go, it's that one. Kobe White, insert as well. Bradley Beal, my house. Kobe insert. And Dylan Windler, autograph for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Nick with that one. Devin Booker, Tyler Hero. And a Daniel Gafford. Hollow. John Stockton. PJ Washington Jr. Lou Williams. And Eric Paschall. Little retail. All right, last five boxes here. Is that you, Elvis? Do need some Zion, man. We haven't really pulled it. I don't even think we pulled any in the first half. Nice, man. How's it going, man? About these blasts, the packs are just kind of rough to rip. Thank you. All right, guys. Next five. Samnick. You got a James Harden, number to 149. Bron T minus. Wow, there's three Lucas Samnicks. No names. Wow, these felt like the same three boxes. Jamal checkerboard, though. Paschal. We got Talon Horton Tucker. All right, last box. Man, it's been a little rough. Zion, my house at least. And a Ja Morant with a Cody Martin. There you go. Grizzlies going to Matthew. A little retail. Very nice. And there you go, guys. Well, we've seen some pretty loaded cases in the past. But this one was saved right here in the last blaster box. Appreciate it, guys. This was Optic 10 Box Half Case Blaster Break number 18 on JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Look out for more. I think we have some for 19 and 20. Appreciate it, guys.